In this video, I am going to tell you about site score methodology of Scopus, which is updated by Scopus on today itself. So first, we are going to visit scopus.com. So click on sources. You can check here that updated site score methodology to ensure a more robust, stable and comprehensive metric which provides an indication of research impact. Earlier, the updated methodology will be applied to the calculation of site score as well as retroactively for all previous site score year from 2016, 17, 18. They are mentioned. So today only the site score for 2019 is released by Scopus. So here you can check now site score for 2019 is updated. HGR is updated for 2019 and SNIP is updated for 2019. Now you can check all the journals as per your area, as per your domain, and go through this site score, HGR and SNIP of this journal. If any journal is having, as per expert advice, if SNIP of any journal is one or more than one, then it is considered as a good impact journal. So here you can check details of any journal, what is Scopus journal metrics, how it is affect the HGR of any journal, then in SNIP you can find out site score, HGR, CIMAGO, journal rank, SNIP, that is source normalized impact per paper. All these details are available on this website scopus.com. So all details are available. So today only the site score for 2019 is released by the Scopus. So please go through this website scopus.com and all other journals. I hope this video will be helpful and will update you about site score 2019. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.